It's royal wedding day. Lady Gabriella Windsor and Thomas Kingston marry at St. George's Chapel. Lady Gabriella Windsor has found her prince. Lady Gabriella, the 38-year-old daughter of one of Queen Elizabeth's cousins, Prince Michael of Kent, who is currently 52nd in line to the throne, wed Thomas Kingston at St. George's Chapel in Windsor Castle on Saturday, exactly 1 year after Prince Harry and Meghan Markle were married at the same location on May 19, 2018. For her happy day, Lady Gabriella wore a stunning lace wedding dress with a bespoke design by Louisa Beccaria. The blush gown, which was embroidered with flowers and embellishments, got its color from all the layers of tulle and organdy beneath the lace, which created the body of the gown. Her romantic veil was also made from layers of tulle and covered with embroidered flowers. In a sweet nod to family tradition, she also wore a Russian fringe-style diamond tiara, which was also worn by her grandmother, HRH Princess Marina, Duchess of Kent, and her mother, HRH Princess Michael of Kent, on their wedding days. The bride's wedding bouquet also made a sweet nod to royal tradition, as it featured a creamy ivory Ella rose by David Austin, named for the bride, and myrtle, which has formed part of many royal wedding bouquets in a tradition started by Queen Victoria. Among the other flowers in the bouquet were Juliet roses, lily of the valley and white and apricot sweet peas. For her adorable bridesmaids, Lady Gabrielle called upon Isabella Windsor, Maud Windsor, Leonora Wiseman, Aulia Del Drago, Eliza Goldsmith, and Emily Connolly. All of the bridesmaids wore cream-colored dresses with blush underlays and sashes, and also donned flower rings in the hair, which looked very similar to Lady Gabriella's stunning bridal bouquet. Their outfits were also designed by Louisa Beccaria. Additionally, all of the wedding's adorable page boys wore cream-colored shirts and knickerbockers, as well as shoes by Paperly. The groom was also seen with a big grin on his face as he made his way into the chapel on Saturday. Kingston's best men were Benjamin Crowe, Daniel Crowe, and Jamie Campbell. The service was conducted by the Dean of Windsor, the Right Reverend David Connor, and featured hymns Tell Out My Soul, Be Thou My Vision and Love Divine, All Loves Excelling. Great attention was also paid to the floral arrangements inside the church, where were designed by Paul Thomas. The flowers inside the chapel included coral sunset peonies, coral and white roses, white hydrangea, white delphiniums, apricot stocks and seasonal flowers, in addition to the creamy ivoryella rose, by David Austin, named for the bride. The cherry and apple blossom trees and shrubs which stood outside St. George's Chapel were from Hillier Nurseries, while the flowers at their reception were designed by John Plestead. The guest list includes many members of the royal family, led by Queen Elizabeth. The Queen did not attend the wedding of Lord Freddie Windsor, the brother of Lady Gabriella, or Ella as she is known to pals, but that wedding did not take place at one of her royal residences. The guest list also includes Prince Harry, who made a surprise appearance after welcoming son Archie Harrison on May 6. Lady Gabriella, a senior director at Branding Latin America, and Kingston, who works in Frontier Market Investment, got engaged in August. Kingston popped the question on Sark, one of the Channel Islands just off the coast of France. Prince Michael and his wife Princess Michael were delighted with the news, the palace said in a statement.